dorime, interrimo ad appare dorime, ameno, ameno, lanciremo dorime, ameno.
I'm sick of it. I'm sick of all of it. I'm sick of living in the shadow. I work my ass off. I do my research. There's nothing anyone could do, not even collectively, that could prevent me from getting my dream. I will take the biggest shit ever taken. For the last week, I've been eating nothing but Carl's Jr. and Steak and Shake. Not only do they sell fast food burgers, but they both have the benefit of selling chili and Mexican food. I've brewed a pot of coffee that's so dark, it can float lead on it. I'm currently on my second liter. Every night before going to sleep, I drink a pint of whiskey and I eat everything that my unconscious mind tells me to. I have no idea what I've eaten. My pantry is empty. I've had more fiber in the last 2 days than most adults have had in the last week. I've made calculations using my diet and X-Lax to know the exact consistency of my shit at any given moment. My shit will be timeless. For the last 3 days, I've been holding in my shit. I've been continuing this process for the last 6 weeks, systematically stretching out my small intestine. I can feel it fill up every day like a balloon with fecal matter. For breakfast, I had Greek food. This morning I ate nachos with pickled jalapenos and deviled eggs and pickled eggs and hard-boiled eggs. I washed it all down with a very thin gravy, my mother's recipe, which is actually really, really good. And I've hired an entire cleaning crew to clean my toilet after I've taken the shit. My shit will be omnipotent and divine. It'll be eternal. It'll be dehydrated and it'll be put next to the Mona Lisa in art museums. I'm going to waterbirth my shit. I'm gonna use as much delicacy as any woman would while giving childbirth. And once I have my shit, it will not be separate from me. It will be me. Our experiences will be the same. Its soul will be my soul. When my heart is broken, my shit's heart will be broken. When my shit is dehydrated to improve the Mona Lisa and give her a mustache, I will be smeared across her upper lip. My shit is me. I am my shit. My shit is eternal. My shit will be enormous. It will be so big. It'll be world-ending. You'll hear babies cry once I take this shit. And the time has come. I will take my shit now.